When Harold Landry is at his best, it's just not fair. The Boston College stud dominated back in 2016, exploding off the edge as one of the best five players at his position in the entire country. After posting a ridiculous 22 tackles for loss, 16.5 sacks, and 7 forced fumbles, it was a shock to see him return for his senior season, where he never got in quite the same groove as his junior season. An ankle injury caused him to miss a few games and ultimately hinder his draft stock momentum heading into the pre-draft process. However, premium edge rushers with the quickness and change of direction skills like Landry are just too hard to find. Some team will take a shot on him, certainly inside the top 25, as they hope to be acquiring the 2016 version of Harold Landry. If so, we could be talking about him as one of the bigger steals of the draft with a smooth transition into the pros. While Washington or Green Bay wouldn't shock me, I see the Lions at 20, Patriots at 23, and the Titans at 25 as the most realistic landing spots to add arguably the class's most explosive and natural pass rusher off the edge. Check out plenty more draft breakdowns on ZoneCoverage.com premium subscription with me, Luke Inman, and the entire Zone Coverage team.